Gary Karpin strikes a nice little free kick. Ali Bouniel there to knock it away. 16th minute. Nice attempt here by Ruslan Pimenov.
What a sweet little touch by Ismailov, too. Pimenov goes up for the bike. Nice volley.
45th minute. Karpin, square pass. Igor Titov, probably Russia's best chance of the first half, so we're scoreless going into the locker room. 53rd minute. Tunisia's Slim Jim Ben Achour rips that one just wide. Minute later, it would be Adel Salimi going for a header on the cross. Look at this defense by Karpin just to flick it out of danger at the last moment. 59th minute. Igor Titov. Boom shakalaka. 1-0 Russia.
Somehow good intentions find a way to work out. Titov's teammate trying to control the ball here. It flicks off his knees, goes right to the two-time Russian player of the year, who strikes it well and places a shot to the outstretched arm of the Tunisian keeper for a 1-0 score.
4 minutes later, Russia would double the lead. Dmitry Sechev, taken down in the box by Raditi Jaidi. PK the call.
Raditi Jaidi just sticking his leg behind. That's a PK call. Unlucky, but they got to call it.
I just like saying Raditi Jaidi. Valery Karpin there, bury the PK.
Karpin with composure and deception sends the keeper the wrong way and scores the penalty kick.
Rush up 2-0. Slim Ben Achour, nice.